80, I think it was when I came in.
Might be extend around. That's why I got them up. Oh, 42 way back. Sorry. Is that gonna be it, buddy? That be it. And my down. I'll bring it home.
I imagine so. I just dumped the dryer off back there.
I'm sure. Go around front, see if Josh is in there. Dumb print top left box.
All
right. I darned it, put it in my pocket. I had it in there, laid it down. I still ain't, man. Three loads in a row. Oh, she's right. She's there a minute ago, a couple times. She didn't want to ride.
I can back off without that thing going.
You exit right there.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
$68.80. That wasn't too bad. Not too bad at all for a dryer and a four or five bikes. And a bunch of trampoline frame parts. Oh, and a basketball goal. Metal pipe. They got more dirt down here. That dirt pile right there, if you can see it through my dirty window, it's where that dirt pile in my yard came from. Now that's the waterworks right there for Portland. And they're the ones that gave us the permission to get the dirt before. But it's got all kinds of crap in it. Drop this bad boy off. Park it back behind the weeds where I had it. Boy, standing back there like he's doing something, trying to guide me. Cute. Ask me, why'd you save those straight ones? The reason I saved the straight ones and the four crooked ones, or the four bent ones, is so I can make me a little tarp over whatever car I'm working on and still stay out there working when it's raining. But that's that. corn gets shucked right into the machine, and that little spout right there hanging off the back of it at the top, little piece hanging out with a rubber boot on it, they hang that over into the back of a bin and then dump all the corn out. Since I'm out this way, check with my buddy Chuck real quick. See if he's home. Still got the old handicap van there.